All right, Slendytubbies 3. There we go. Okay. Feel free to pause the game if you want to read this, if you want to. All right, it was good. This is also another one of the I wanted to play this game and show you guys this, but since I can't go live, I guess I have to. Okay, right. Oh, what was that? Oh. Hello, new. Just kind of being polite. Hey, so, I know anyway since I'm playing as Paul, because I watched a couple of videos. Yeah, I'll choose that one. I'm just enjoying the view. It does look, anyways, beautiful. I hear you. Yeah, because considering he is a robot after all, because freaking come on. Yeah, indeed. I hear ya. Oh, a rabbit! Voice trumpet. Oh, there's the guardian. And or the white tubby. Oh. Yeah, I have a mouse on. So, shift to run. So, let's run over. Like, I could run back and show you how hilarious. Oh yeah, the Slendytubby, because the character exclusive to multiplayer and the Apocalypse DLC. Yeah, Rebirth is one of those games. I'm gonna ask this if you want to play. I'm not interested in playing. I guess. Hello, it's Lala's ball. What are you gonna do? Oh. Oh my god! Did I say sorry? I guess not. I guess anyways, you can go inside. Whoops! A similar scene occurs in Rebirth as well with Ricky's ball. Open sesame! Oh,
No power. Is it gonna break? That's my pizza.
Hey, I can't run.
Ow.
The starting scene is pretty comedic.
So there's the beds. I think if I run around, the toolbox should be. Is this even what the house looks like in the main TV shows? That's my concern. Passes it. The noise. All right. Tinky Winky. There you go. Oh, you can double click to run. Run to an object. I don't know why there's a fart noise that occurs when the... It's a long hold, isn't it? On my show. Oh yeah, try to look for a character named Ron. That's me right there. Ron is, of course, my character. I created, who you'll see in the game. He has the same starting hat like seen worn by the Guardians. I shot backwards. That actually scared me. No game has actually scared me. Dude. What are you doing? What are you doing indeed? You broke the machine!
I
to let them sleep, because it's been a while since they sleep.
Yeah.
Just grab the light. Broke the machine. Shouldn't Poe say something about that? Hey, where are you going?
Where are you going?
I can't run. Is it me, or is he moving faster than me?
Yeah, just go over to the house. Go over to the house. Time to go in. Oh, cry. Oh, there I am, there I am.
Think about how you react. Oh my god, dude, have you been lifting?
Thank you.
be saved. Oh, hello. Everything has already gotten worse. Everything has already gotten worse. This. There we are. So now the game's gonna really be done. Let's look around. So it's in the storage room. Check it out. Oh, what the freak? Pipe. Pipe is gonna be useful. Okay, so it's blocked. So I can't go out yet, I'm guessing. This is probably the character that's been on the voice trumpet. Luckily enough, I found the pipe. Red zone. That did something. Who made it? I seal off this one. Still going. Streams down. So this one must be connected. Then goes this way down. Then it goes up. But what's connected? So once it's in the red, it's good. Oh. There we go. Now it should be good. Now if I turn the valve, it should open now. Why is this large open area here? Just why? Hmm. I think it's supposed to be like that. Let me try now. Nothing happened. Again. What is the puzzle? I think I might need to watch a guide if you get past the section. Still? Oh, one moment. Got past the chase. I need to figure out the valve puzzle. I watched the guide because I really seem to pass the scene. Is it randomized? There we go. Freaking heck. Heck, that one was hard. My gosh. Hope there's an autosave. Freaking flip. Oh, wait, this one. Oh, such a challenge. Man, there we go. Whoa! Door controls. Oh, there it is. Why do... What the freak? Should be over...
What? Camera, what are you doing?
Dark camera out of control. Now we're in first person. I hear ya, the lights just... The freaking newborns. There's another one. Too close. The night vision camera freaks out if you get too close.
That is such a scary scene, seeing the newborns walk by.
Oh god! Too close. Thank you, I guess? No, the night vision camera freak out. Oh, shoot, sir. Newborn. There's more than one, two. Jesus! My voice. Jesus! My voice. Please, you guys hear my voice, right? Jesus! Oh. Now I don't know why there's a flare right there. Everyone's already been infected. They all ate one. I think this is the last known location of Poe. Is that a body? Please don't tell me that's a body. Let me guess, that was a body. Yep. Definitely was a body. You've already checked. I'm gonna save the lake for last. Let's check the cave. That actually scared me. I did not see Tinky Winky.
I think I chose the cave again.
You saw me! Please don't do that again. I should try to avoid sight of Tinky Winky. Okay. outside, indeed. Okay, I'm heading to the lake. I think no matter what, you're going to run into him either way, yeah. That first encounter with him. Okay. That's okay. You can hopefully enough avoid Tinky Winky. Let me go this way. You should stay on the path and hopefully avoid it. The right way. Maybe completely avoiding the entrance. Was there even a cave in the actual show? That's my concern. There we go. Over to the
first encounter made me drop.
Now, we never encounter Tinky Winky in this zone in particular. Holy crud! That actually scared me. That's the true jump scare. Yeah, plus the music, it just amps up the scariness meter from small to huge. Got the last one. All that's left now is that gosh darn lake. I hope I can avoid the Tinky Winky. It's time enough. Oh. What are you doing here? What are you doing? Tinky Winky up off! Run! I think the most safe is the mountains. This music. I'd rather not deal with all the maze nonsense or involving the cave, so I'll go over to the mountains. Woo! That one is close. which of course it actually alters determining what you do. So once I get in an ending, I'll replay the game. Like, I had a funny feeling.
Just stood silent. And
hi.
She's like, hi. I'm going to get my night vision, Cammy. You can't stop me. So now we got a new cutscene. Yeah, he's angry. Jesus, Cammy. Left. Yeah, I heard him from the left. Right, I meant. Right. There it is.
Wouldn't it break by now me running on it, or would I just slide across the ground? The game has a wonky camera physics. At least we get a bit of an explanation why they want to kill us in the previous games. Bye, have a great time! That scene with the newborns, I actually jumped a couple of times. Already there. Now, remember how I say I think Lala didn't die previously? Hey, this will be important later on. Sun's almost up indeed. Huh. Oh yeah, he wasn't joking about the lens being cracked. Probably shouldn't use it as much. There's a fire. In-game, the fire went in. If I chose... Wait.